y'all. Happy Wednesday. I'm just now deciding to vlog for you guys. I don't know why. Today's just a random day. I look slump today. Just rocking my boyfriend's sweater. I'll show you guys later. But yeah, today's Wednesday and I'm just going to class. I'm actually late. It starts at 9:30 and I'm still on the road 9:20. You guys Yeah, that sounds familiar.
How did his topic come up?
Her and the other girl were talking about, they had a class.
No idea.
What do you walk up in that class? You're gonna be like,
you have to take statistics?
You have to take another math, and that's the lowest one. You gonna take pre-calculus? After college algebra?
Here,
like, and then somebody was asking somebody, what about liberal arts? They said liberal arts is harder than stats.
They don't have no college algebra?
I don't think so. Oh, algebra. Algebra 1, I guess. Because there's pre-algebra and algebra.
Say hi.
Hello, everyone. College student here.
Let me see them pennies.
Full of pennies.
Horrible.
Why?
I don't think I did horrible, actually. I think it's just... I just know a lot of questions. I'm like, what the?
Yeah. But it was very tricky.
Yeah. Some of them you just had to guess on. I don't think a lot of the stuff we went over. You know, she don't go over a lot of stuff in class. So
she don't go over anything in class.
Basically, like, you're teaching yourself.
Yeah.
I don't think I did. I know I don't got lower than a C. That's all I know. Because a lot of them, I'm like, oh, that, you know.
You sound like you like 5 years old.
I'm cool. But yeah.
Yeah.
Can't even see us anymore. I can't see.
I can see.
You see it?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
I see.
Next Monday?
No. Yeah, next Monday. Next Monday.
Keep playing. I'll put your license plate on this camera so we can find you. Okay, so when I saw this card binder down for my next class, and then get my chips.
Hello. Hi.
I'm so stupid to want to go like that. Nothing?
Just a little bit. I think I have napkins in my purse.
So
yeah,
good.
I do. These are the real paper plates. Okay.
For real.
The originals. Wait.
I bought it at Publix. I got the other one.
The chips?
Yeah. And these.
Look in your pocket.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. You're welcome. Pocket. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll leave the topic. When are you going to do that? Doing makeup without a mirror tag. Tell her she needs to do that.
You need to be on one of my tags then. Oh, I want to do this challenge called you ever heard of the Bean Boozled challenge?
No.
Oh my gosh, it's like, okay. So Bean Boozled are basically jelly beans.
Uh-huh.
And there's like about 10 or 15 colors. Two of those colors are the same, but they're two different flavors. One is a good flavor, like one will be cotton candy, the other one will be dirty socks. So at the same time, you and the person you're doing it, you have to pick it. And then whoever has the nasty one, like, you're going to react to it. Because they're supposed to be the nasty ones are so disgusting. Like, there's boogers, fart.
Like,
I feel like that's going to be so funny. I saw people doing it.
Oh, it's this way.
Some people threw up, but they were being dramatic.
Oh, my God. Like,
some people really reacted, like, in a stupid way. So I think we should do that. Because, you know, we overreacted anyway.
Yeah. So, I'm the queen of overreacting.
But the thing is, people said they bought it on Amazon. I'm like, what?
It's probably cheap on there. That's why. Yeah.
Everybody did
it by
background.
Ooh, how nice.
My brother texted me yesterday. He's like, can you please do an eyebrow tutorial video of Palos? I'm like, what?
He like, told you to do that?
Yeah. He texted
yeah,
me.
Yeah, you need to.
And I told him I've been supposed to do it. It's just I can't keep up with a lot of stuff at once.
Yeah.
It drives me crazy.
Girl.
So now that these.
And if you have leftover, it's reimbursed to you. Just. Okay. Okay, that's all okay. I had.
We thought we were going crazy.
No, you thought you were.
You
she thought.
You want me to bring up the text?
No, there's no reason to. No, I said, bro, I got.
Exactly, you was shocked too.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. I'll show my lame outfit.
Saved by Amazing.
So I wore this to work on Monday because it was so cold. And then, like, I was like, you know, advertising, and people were asking me where I got this from.
Where'd you get it?
I got this from jclu.com.
What does it stand for?
Jesus Christ Loves You.com.
Man.
What's com stand for?
Commercial on my mind.
What?
I'm just kidding!
I'm like, what the hell? You mean that?
Commercial on my mind.
Yeah, so that's where I got this from. It's nice
and comfy too.
Yeah.
It looks like a boyfriend jacket.
It is a boyfriend jacket.
Hey, y'all hear that? She's not single, y'all.
Yeah. I bought him this jacket and the shoes that match my shoes.
Chair.
Because the jacket.
Where are we going?
Too big.
Let's go to the quiet library.
Let's go, people. Let's go find some people to interview.
Yeah. What kind of questions should we have? We should say
what
we
doing
for
here?
Class. No, we should say we should.
You're doing random people?
No, we gotta find makeup people. Like,
what about it?
Girl, we gonna find some people. Okay, like, what do you use? Like, what's your foundation?
Why you doing
Mary Kay? Mary Kay. Yeah, girl, you better advertise that Mary Kay.
Girl, not right now.
Girl, right?
Because
oh, yeah, you're right. I'll do it.
Right.
Mary Kay products here. Okay, so when's this project due?
I put that down. Put it up.
I got
it
on camera
now?
Yes, hey.
At 10. So where you got this camera from?
It's hers.
You got yours?
Where did you get this camera from?
That's mine.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Are you videotaping?
Yes, we are. So you're gonna be in the next video.
It's getting hot in here.
It's all not. Oh, really? I had 5 more from work. Oh. Literally, they don't.
It's right.
Say hi.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
We're going to your car.
Going to the car.
People say hi.
Huh?
And, yep, and I don't even have a car. I mean, a cat.
I'm like, what?
Don't what? Even have a cat, and I get paw prints every day. Every day.
You don't know where it's coming from?
I know where it's coming from, the neighbor cat.
Oh my gosh, that's weird though.
My kid doesn't have no prints. Like, I park my car, because, like, where my house is, like, where I park my car is towards the backyard, okay? And that's where the cat come from. So now. I park my car backwards so that he can't reach the back of my car. How about yesterday? I parked my car behind my brother's. I put my brother's car where I usually put my car. That thing skipped my brother's car and went on my car.
Okay, that's creepy now.
Girl.
I don't play with cats. You know, cats turn
into people. Me neither. Me neither.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like a regular animal.
It doesn't sound like a
you think? You better pray over that car, girl.
Girl, why do you think I keep my Bible? My Bible's not in the car right now, but
you better
when I have my Bible in the car.
If you talk about
this, my neighbor's cat. He was my first cat.
I would never get a cat. I'd rather get a dog before I get a cat ever again.
Girl.
That's why they said a dog is a man's best friend, because a cat, yeah. That could be the man, okay? I don't play.
Cats were. And I'm like, you guys are hating. Hey, yeah, so, I'm Pringles. It's a daily
plain?
No.
Oh, I'm like, ew.
Girl, you
explain nothing.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Me too! Oh my god! But even those bagels, I like the blueberry one more than...
You know I can't eat blueberries.
Oh yeah. Well yeah, they have them on sale at Publix, actually.
Yeah.
You know, I always know Publix sales. Cause
that boy, yeah.
He tell me everything.
They have strawberries, 2 for $5.
I don't need no strawberries. I have strawberry. Ooh, I have strawberry shortcake, I have strawberry shortcake, goldfish, so I don't need real strawberries.
I just bought some strawberries, but I got them from Walmart.
I don't remember the last time I bought food from Walmart. I'm always at Publix. It's like...
Funny thing is, I live at Publix, never go there.
I know, yeah, you do.
It's only emergencies, I go there. If Walmart's too far, I go to Publix.
And Walmart's closer to me than Publix, but I always go to Publix. I think it's because Zach worked there. I don't want to admit it. I know, like, it was cute for a minute, but now, it was, what the heck?
Florida, I tell you.
This is Florida.
Only in Florida can you wear a
nice and sunny.
With shorts. Only in Florida.
Yeah.
Sweater and shorts.
Can't do that anywhere else for real. Like, I really thought today was going to be somewhat cold.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna take a test. Pray for me, guys.
Five, six, seven, eight. Hi, everybody. This is Miss Ariel. She's wearing her outfit. She's holding her Forever One pouch. Forever 21. And she is wearing her school bracelet necklace.
Too close to my face.
The beauty queen. And there she is getting zoomed up. There's her face.
Okay, stop. Where's stop?
She doesn't like it, actually. Maybe if we zoom in even more, she'll be...
Say hi. Why are you doing that? Look at what we're talking about.
And they don't matter.
We can take a picture. No selfies.
This is
video. Oh, that's cool. I never saw a camera that did that.
What? Erica, you got the first time I made you talk to the camera.
Yeah, but I didn't know that it actually, you could like make it face yourself.
Yeah. It's a
selfie
made
camera. That is so cute. You got a Best Buy?
I'm going to get another one though.
That's cute. I want to use this camera.
Get it yet, but...
Just the same regular song.
Right? Yes, exactly.
Hey.
Oh, let me take a picture.
I just don't
want to.
So I don't know. I think I might just go.
What weave should she get next? That's the question of the day.
I might go to Luna and tell her to do it for me because she helped me last time. But I think I'm gonna get a bob because I like short hair on me with like a bang.
Team short hair.
What color? I think like a gold. I like the brown hair.
Yeah, don't do red anymore. I'm tired of red.
You see, it's been a while.
Yeah, I like brown better than red now.
Okay. So, Bob it is.
Bobby, I love you.
Woo! I think I might do it spring. Think spring break is too far?
Our spring break from school?
Yeah.
That's in March, like March 13th-ish. That's in a month. Almost a month. More than a month, actually.
That's too far.
Yes.
Because I'm like, unless I redo them. I mean, I can get
them. Why would you want to redo all of those?
No, girl! Just redo the front, girl. That's a trick. You only redo the front.
Okay, then, yeah, do that. You just do that, yeah.
Redo the perimeter.
Redo, yeah, the entire circular motion of it.
So it look.
Yeah. Okay. Going to the mall. You ain't going nowhere. I'm going to cut that out. Watch. Girl, people crazy. I don't know where she is. She says she's here. Where are we? We're at the mall.
She's fat.
And I don't think I'm eating. Probably just get something to drink because I'm so thirsty.
My eyebrows look so nice.
Don't it? See, that's why I love the camera, man. Like, any day.
The products that I use Maybelline Dramatic Brow.
No, use Mary Kay.
You guys have a brow filler?
We have everything.
That's cool. I'm trying to use y'all stuff, but I never know what it is.
Yeah, you just have to take it and try it.
Take it,
try it.
I like their foundation though. The only thing I don't like about it is that it's small, but then again, you don't, it's full coverage, so you don't need a lot. You literally need 4 dots. But I didn't use it today. Girl, I use my e.l.f. foundation every day.
Is it good?
Yes, I use it every single day.
I have an e.l.f. palette, I like it.
I use e.l.f. in my life, girl. They need to sponsor me so I can promote them. You hear that? For real, I love
it. It's too greasy.
Why you can't just get one slice?
It's too greasy. I like their pizza, but I don't think you can get one slice.
Probably not. And it'll probably take longer.
The smallest thing that I got was a small box.
Yeah, and it probably takes too long.
Yeah, that too. It takes a while, but okay. I don't want you to tell. I don't want waste sub.
Here.
This is very confusing. Like,
you pull it down when you want to look at it.
I think I know how to use a camera.
Why
are
you confusing that?
No, I was talking about choosing my food.
Oh, I thought you said about the camera. I'm like, then put it down. Show my outfit.
Outfit of the day, loser outfit.
Some burgundy leggings from Ross. White sail flats. And my sister's shirt.
For sisterscloset.com.
Yeah. That's what I'm wearing.
Lipstick.
Rebel by Mick. Okay, I don't know where that girl is. Like, I feel like she didn't work at the food court.
She probably didn't. We didn't tell her that. Yeah. Girl, I passed the food court. I'm like, where's Fabi going? There she is. Just try to get me hollered at. Girl. Shut up. You got a freaking mohawk. I don't do mohawks.
Girl, you just haven't shaved it off.
Take that mohawk off. Hell no, girl. Hell no. Look at Erica, guys.
Oh, she knows them.
Oh, gosh. He looks like somebody I know, but I don't know.
Do that mascalo.
Everything that you just did today.
He said, what's your number? I mean, are you gonna get my number?
You're supposed to be the one to say, what the no?
Hey.
I was waiting for you to say
nice
that.
I'm not confident about it.
So you made me look so mean.
No, you don't. Don't look.
I'm about to talk to you. Can I have one pepperoni, please? Here, hold your little camera.
Let's see who make your eyebrows on fleek next time.
Uh-oh, I'm getting actually.
He already got you.
Oh, you want it? Yeah, you can take it.
You want to lose your job? I'm just kidding. I'm joking.
Okay.
I make it.
What's that?
I make it.
Oh, thank you. Teach him about the tooth fairy?
No. Heck no, I got no time to keep up.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I gotta tell them because they believe in it.
Yeah, because one of the kids was talking about Santa Claus. In my mentality, he's not real, but I forgot how that works. I'm like, what are you guys talking about? And then one of the teachers was like, don't do that. That way, yeah, I forgot your devotion, baby.
Girl. Sincere, girl. He asked for her number.
And I said no.
Good part here. I think about it.
Same job, different locations.
Right? Talk about college life. Done?
No, I didn't finish.
Shut up. I'm screaming. Gosh,
just seeing you. Why y'all looking?
There was a girl, a kindergartner that swallowed a penny. And they had to call 911.
What is she doing swallowing pennies?
Her counselor said it was on the floor. She picked it up. Her counselor told her to put it away. But
so dumb.
Time to go to work. Some random creepy looking dude just asked me if I would like to take a picture of him because he's a celebrity. Like, dude, no. Why would I want to take a picture of you? Like, is you crazy? I don't know you. You don't know me. Why would you want to be on my camera? You're not cute. People are strange, yo. Anyway, where am I going? I'm going to work now. And then I'm going to my other job after that. Because I'm a hustler. I'm a hustler. Yeah, anyway. So the training went well. It was really fun and interesting. It was about crisis management and what to do when you're in a crisis with your kids at work. And so it was very informative and they kept it interesting. And so I just came from Plato's Closet. I wasn't gonna go, but I needed something to do to kill some time before I go to work. So I just came from there. And they are having their grab bag event today. Well, it's probably completely gone now. Where you fill up this bag for $20 of any clearance items. And I don't know about y'all, but I like shopping on some clearances because you can find some really good stuff. Like, I'm going to pull a couple of stuff out so you can see that clearance is not all that bad. Like, people think clearance and they like, oh, cheap. Well, clearance, and then they think of something that's so totally cheap and it's been worn and all this stuff. Well, you know me, ain't nothing that soap and water can't kill. So, like this one thing I bought. I'm gonna sit here for a minute. Bought this dress, one shoulder dress. And look at the print on it. It's so pretty. And let me pull one more thing out. Oh, and I bought this. Cute. Pretty floral printed long sleeve shirt, chiffon material. And I am so happy because I don't have a shirt that is so floraled out and long sleeve like this. And I'm going to rock the life out of this thing. It's a size medium and I cannot wait to wear it. And I'm going to be making a spring collection video of all my spring outfits and stuff. So stay tuned for that, and I can't wait because I feel like it's gonna be a great video in there. Maybe when I get home, I think I'm gonna open it up and show you guys everything when I get to my lakai. Lakai means house or home. All right, anyways, I'm gonna go pump some gas and go home, eat. But seriously, I walked out the house this morning with a jacket on and now it is so hot. Like, I'm sweating. As soon as I walked out, I just started sweating. That's what happens when you live in Florida. And on top of that, I told you guys every single time I come to the gas station, somebody always trying to holler at me. What the heck is it with men in gas stations and thinking they're gonna pick up a girl? You're not gonna pick this girl up. Crazy. I'm gonna sing a little bit of it for you guys, okay? To get away, to feel again. snippet of the song. So did you guys like it? Okay, let me stop it. If you liked my little snippet of the song, give me a thumbs up and let me know if I should do the full cover. Cause I wouldn't mind. Cause that's my song, so I'm wearing a bun today. Yeah, that's my song. So that's my little snippet of my favorite song, First Love by Adele. Like, oh, the song was like written for me, I think. But yeah, let me know if you want me to sing the whole thing, because I will, just for you. Off to get my eyebrows waxed and then my nails done. So just got my eyebrows done at CT Nails. That's what they're looking like. Nice and thin. About to go get my nails done for the many occasions. Look at it. Isn't that cute? Yo, I'm so happy. Like, look at how pretty they are. Isn't it gorgy? Oh, I'm so excited. I am on my way to Charming Charlie and to Things Remembered to find another Valentine's Day gift for my man and to get some accessories for the wedding that I'm gonna be walking in a couple weeks. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Not go as well as I planned. I didn't find anything at all. Like, nothing. Yes, I am at Charming Charlie. I haven't been to this store in so long. The most fabulous accessory store ever. How beautiful this is. Oh my goodness. Yes. Love it. And then look for a silver clutch. And Just say hi.
I'm cute.
I gotta get another one though, cause this one dirty.
Another what?
Another size. Another one of these. This is cute.
This is a cute hat though. I wish I was a hat girl. I'm gonna be a hat girl in the spring. I'm gonna buy a whole bunch of hats so I could be rocking them during the springtime.
All right, I'm done.
Eyebrows on fleek though. They just look.
I can't.
Put it on low. Oh, this is so sick. Look at it. Oh my God, $70. I would have bought this. This is so adorable. Like, and it's like heavy and.